Where did you hear that word?
Now, I had heard that word at least 10 times a day from my old man. My father worked in profanity the way other artists might work in oils or clay. It was his true medium, a master. But I chickened out, and I blurted out the first name that came to mind.
Schwartz! Oh, I see. Oh, Mrs. Schwartz? Yes, I'm fine. Mrs. Schwartz, do you know what Ralph just said? No. He said...
No, not that.
Yes, that. Do you know where he heard it?
Probably from his father.
No. He heard it from Allison. Your son.